Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Here is an extreme cleaning video.
5 a.m. and we are in trouble, but we don't really care. Tell ourselves there's always tomorrow, but it will still be there. No, they don't pick us up, instead they knock us down, and that's the way it goes until we're in the ground.
guys, so here's my living room, and I'm just quickly picking up all of the Halloween and fall decor that I had set up around the house, and I'm just picking it up and putting it away. I'm storing it in a tote so that I can get back into it for next year, and I'm just making space for the Christmas decorations to come soon. Here I start to take off all the cushions because I really need to deep clean our couch, and it's so huge and it takes so much work. I have to have my husband help me do it or seriously take me all day.
I walk in shadows. No one ever sees me. I'm losing every battle. Can't somebody save me? I never know which.
So my husband actually suggested that I use the shop vac to clean our couch, and he was right because it was so much quicker and the suction on it was so much better that it got all the dog hair off really quickly, and I loved it. It worked real well.
Never know which way I'm supposed to go. All I do is stare at the window. I just wanna know. Oh, am I insane? I sit in silence. Nobody can hear me. Not even when I'm crying. I need someone to save me. I never know which road I'm supposed to take. Every choice I make gives me headache. I feel just like a ghost that you walk right through. I feel like a shadow. I just wanna know. Am I insane? Insane. I just wanna know. Am I insane? Insane. I never know which way I'm supposed to go. All I do is stare at the window. I just wanna know. Nobody can see me. I wonder, can you hear me? Oh. I just wanna know.
Bothering my husband and torturing him with the vacuuming, he was getting pissed off and I was laughing so hard.
We wanted to run, we wanted to fall together. Back then our world seemed so clear. We crystal bright, shimmering lights around us. We take flight into the sky. How many worlds would you cross to use the light that's right in front of you? There is no light on the other side, I say. Look straight ahead and you will see. You will see.
Y'all, our bed is a California king and it is humongous and it is a chore and it takes so long to fix the bed. So you guys saw in my last clean with me video how long it took me to do this by myself. So I had my husband help me with this also.
There's no light on the other side, I say. Look straight ahead and you will see. You will see. How many worlds would you cross to use the light that's right in front of you? There is no light on the other side.
Alright guys, this is it for this clean with me video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and I'll see you guys in my next video.